A warning tonight from the Kent County Sheriff about the growing problem of meth use. Over the weekend, deputies made 4 traffic stops, finding methamphetamine in every vehicle. The department is seeing an overall increase of meth use tied to recent thefts and breaking and entering crimes. Officials say because the drug is so addictive, users will often commit crimes to finance their addictions. They say reaching out and offering services to help addicts can work toward lowering the impact of the drug.
Our primary goal is to get these people with substance use disorder help. We want to stop the victimization from our community, from the people they're stealing from, but we also want to get them help because not only are they suffering, but so are their families.
If you or someone you know is suffering from drug addiction, there are resources available. You can contact Kent County Health Department or Network 180 to locate those treatment services.